Good morning, friends. I'm Neha Chaudhary, NLP trainer, Neuro Linguistic Programming. I just want to ask you, who are you? Rather, I want to ask, what is the one thing you want to change about yourself? You might say, I'm an angry person, I'm introvert person, I'm a nervous person, I have inferiority complex, and many other things. But do you know, ye aapke andar aaya kaise? I'll tell you something. You have neurons in your brains. So, wo neurons ka ek pattern ban chuka hai. Might be, aapko kisi ne bahut data hoga continuously, ya bahut toka hoga, to you might have become a reactive person. Ya phir might be situations must have come, jahan pe aapko gussa hona pada. To gussa ho ki you become an angry person. Might be a situation where you have tried to talk to people, but they have interrupted you and not supported you. So, you thought that, no, I'm an introvert person. So that's how you build your neurons. And you're telling yourself again and again that I'm an introvert person, I'm an introvert person, I'm an introvert person. You have made a rope out of that thread. And cutting a thread is easy, but cutting a rope is difficult. Let me just ask you, when you were born, then doctor ne kya ye bola tha, congratulations, a nervous kid is born. Or congratulations, angry kid is born. Or congratulations, introvert kid is born. No, right? So it is for sure this is not your nature or character. It is what you have built with time and it can be changed because it's not in your genes. Yes, it can definitely be changed. For more details, subscribe my channel. Follow Shades of Life on Instagram and on Facebook. Thank you.